Sri Sairam. Thought for the day. Books and facilities for mind training are available in plenty and at very cheap price. The heaps of books that lie around cannot succeed in penetrating the heavy binding and emerge as light in you. For just as God is hidden by the mountain ranges of lust, anger, envy, and selfishness within, the Sun of Wisdom is also hidden in the books. Though books and reading habits have spread to all corners of the earth, we can't say that culture or wisdom has increased. The human is still not far from the ape. An attractive binding, titles, and beautiful pictures are what the reader seeks. These are transitory pleasures, which give momentary contentment. Aimless reading of all and sundry books will confuse you and confer no peace. Hence, discriminate, select, and read books that contain life histories of saints and sages, and those that aid in the contemplation of the divine. Practice what you read, then you will realize truth and enjoy everlasting bliss. Baba.
Shabdon ke jungle mein tu kyun phasa hai re shabdon.